day, I woke up early. And now I'm going to eat my breakfast. I will have omelet with cheese, bacon, and hash brown, and some toast. Look, my view is so amazing. After breakfast, I went to my sister's office. I'm waiting for her because we are going outside. After she finished working, we are now finally outside. We are now in the train station and we're going to buy ticket to Sorrento. We are now waiting for the train. Finally, the train arrived. While we are on the train, three guys start playing music and you can really feel the Italian vibes. Inside the train is so hot because the air condition is not working, but it's okay, we survived. Welcome to Sorrento! Sorrento is one of the places in Amalfi Coast. This is 1.5 hour drive from Naples, and the train ticket is not so expensive. Two-way ticket is only 10 euro. Italy is very famous for limoncello, it's a liquor. This place is beautiful, but I won't recommend to go here when it's summer season. The best month to go here is May before the summer season starts and October when the summer season ends, because it's not so hot and it's not crowded. We just walk around and take pictures. Sadly, we don't have enough time to visit the whole place because my sister needs to go back to work. We are now heading back to the ship and that is the tour for today. We are now having dinner in one of the restaurants in the cruise ship, La Cucina. This is my first dinner with my sister in a nice restaurant. Because when we were young, we cannot afford it. Because she is older than me, when I was in college, she left the Philippines to work in Dubai. So we didn't have many chance to spend time together. It was a nice dinner and the ambience of the restaurant was great and the food is good. After we ate dinner, we decided to eat ice cream for dessert. Thank you for watching, bye!